every respect, but in many different dimensions. Sarah was loved and treasured and cherished. A fine lady who represented the madness of the Holocaust and yet the incredible faith in Hashem and the love of life. Pay tribute to the late Sarah Yerushalmi. I'd like to call this reader to come up, please come here. I think this is the most obvious place to speak from because it will be heard by everybody from here. This way.